Now, a man gets stranded on a hillside trying to get to the family dog. Sky 4 over Freeport, Armstrong County this afternoon. We just learned the man is a local high school basketball coach. Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram was there for the rescue. Sheldon.
Yes, actually, is the head basketball coach at Yough High School. And what a scary ordeal trying to retrieve the family dog and then ending up going over a hillside. Rescue crews finally pulled Wayne Greiser Jr. to safety. For nearly 2 hours, he sat stuck on a hillside after a long, long fall. He suffered the traumatic ordeal for this little fellow. His name is Denali, a Japanese husky who managed to get away from the house. The family saw the dog fall down the hillside first.
We go up the trail here, and I was looking down over the hill, and I seen his ears. So I was on one side, and my son went over to the other side, and he went over to try to ease on down, and when he did, the hillside gave way, and he slid on down.
Greiser is also the head basketball coach at Yough High School. Crews had to pull him up an incredibly steep hill. Denali is fine and apparently happy to be back with family. Greiser's father says he is very fortunate to only have minor bumps and scrapes.
He went at least 75 feet, and the dog went that far also, and then there's a straight down drop about another 50 feet.
And while the dog is fine, Greiser was also taken to Valley Hospital for tests. Reporting live, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News. All right.